Tuesday and welcome back to our channel, the Enriquez family. So today is our day off, every Tuesday and Wednesday. Day off din ni Nikki sa childcare. So lalabas kami ngayon and dadalhin namin kayo sa Victor Harbor. So Victor Harbor is 1 hour drive from the city of Adelaide and 30 minutes drive paggaling kami sa bahay. So yun, papakita namin sa inyo. Ang ganda dun. Kaya keep on watching. sa Victor Harbor, pupunta ka doon, it's either mag-walk ka papunta sa Granite Island, mga siguro 10 to 15 minutes walk, or sakay ka ng horse tram. So yun, nung papunta kami doon, sumakay kami ng horse tram. Pagbalik namin, naiwan kami ng horse tram. Medyo matagal yung hintayan bago dumating yung horse tram, kaya naisip pa namin na maglakad na lang. So, naglakad na lang kami and it took us 10 to 15 minutes walk. Naglunch kami and pumunta kami sa playground and yun, nandito na kami sa car. We might as well go drop by dun sa famous na bakery dito sa South, which is Port Elliot Bakery. And doon, meron silang special donut of the month. Every month yan, meron silang special donut. So, let's check out kung ano ang special donut nila ngayong month na to. See you! Hi guys! Nandito na tayo sa Port Elliot Bakery. Kaya lang, yun, tulog si Miggy. Kaya mag-take out na lang tayo ng donut. So, let's go check it out na! Donut. So, tingnan natin kung ano ang donut of the month nila. Ooh! Ang sabi nila ay Frochok daw na yung month na to. Actually, Frochok kasi chocolate yun. Yung fructus ba yun na chocolate? Basta yun na yun. So, yan. Oh, looks yummy! Same lang. Vanilla slice kasi favorite ko yan.
A few moments later.
Hi guys! Ito na yung donut natin. Ito na lang dinner namin. Nakauwi na kami pala. It's ano na, magsisix na. Kasi busog pa naman kami. Ito na lang ang dinner namin. Ito na yung donut of the month nila. Fructose donut. Let's eat! We're still eating, guys. Ang laki kasi.
Eating.
Sobrang laki. Parang hindi ko siya maubos. Tapos si Miggy din. No? Vanilla slice. So that's our vlog for today, guys. We hope you like it. And don't forget to subscribe. And also, we have an Instagram. So follow us, the Enriquez family. Whoa. And yes, see you next time, guys. Bye!